Good morning, everybody, and welcome to today's assembly on Family Time. Family Time is extremely important to me. It's probably the time when I'm most relaxed and most comfortable. It's an opportunity to create memories with those that you're closest to. Enjoy the assembly, and I look forward to seeing you soon. In my mind, I swear they'd be my rescue, my lifeline. I don't know what I'd do if I'd survive. My brothers and my sisters in my life. Good morning, Year 10. I hope you're all okay and keeping happy and smiling. Today, I'm going to talk to you about spending time with the ones we love the most and why it's so important to cherish family time and embrace the moments that we have together. Now, as you're listening to this assembly, we've just entered our 15th week of lockdown. You might all be feeling a little bit bored of the same four walls and bored of seeing the same faces in your household, but it's important to remember that there's a lot to be thankful for, especially our loved ones. No matter how our families may vary, they are one of the most precious things to us, and it's important to celebrate and reflect on all the positive things our families bring to our lives. Spending time with your loved ones can bring lots of happiness into your life, which will release endorphins and make you feel fantastic. Family time could be something as simple as watching a film or a TV programme together, or maybe taking time to read a book to a younger sibling or cousin. One of my personal favourite family moments is tea time, where I make sure we all sit round the table and eat food together. This way, we can chat without our phones and catch up about our day. Now the lockdown restrictions have eased slightly, you could meet your extended family for a nice walk in the park or a socially distanced picnic. Mr. Teo has enjoyed spending family time walking with his two daughters in the park over lockdown. It's really important to recognise the love and happiness that spending time with family can provide for you. Cooking and baking are also really lovely family activities that can be fun to do together. Mr. Teo has been teaching his daughters how to make cupcakes over the lockdown period. I've also been enjoying baking over lockdown, as I celebrated my sister's birthday, so I baked her an Oreo cheesecake. I really enjoyed celebrating with my sisters and creating memories with my family. Now, if you have a family like mine, then maybe you have bonded with your siblings over making TikTok dances. I find that social media is a great way to stay in touch with your loved ones, especially now more than ever. I imagine lots of you have stayed in touch with your family by creating WhatsApp chats and Snapchat groups. Using social media positively is a great way of spending family time and catching up even when you're not physically able to see your family. I asked Mr. Pounder how he's been enjoying spending family time recently, and he said that he enjoys family walks and also playing FIFA with his daughter. Unfortunately, he always ends up getting beaten though. I also asked Miss Johnson how she's enjoyed spending family time, and she said that she's loved walking outdoors and spending time exploring with her son. I hope this assembly reaches you and your family well and inspires you to take the time out and reflect on all the positive memories our loved ones bring to our lives. Take care of yourselves and your families, and we cannot wait to see you all again soon.